Did you know that screenwriter John Sayles reportedly read Frank Ray Pirelli's original script for the 1980 cult classic Alligator and immediately scrapped it? Sayles has said that Pirelli's original script was set in Milwaukee and explained that the alligator became gigantic as a result of beer from a brewery seeping into the sewers.